What's good, guys? If you want cheap, fast, and reliable NBA 2K20 My Team coins, head on over to NBASafe.com and use code BUGS for 5% off at checkout.
If you're looking to buy a stacked NBA 2K account with max badges and more, visit SportsTMB.com. He has been in the community for years and has hundreds of reviews. Click the first link in the description to get your account today.
Oh my god, what is good YouTube? It is your boy Bugs back with another NBA 2K20 My Team video. And guys, today something is going on. I don't even know what to say anymore, man. Look at the auction. Before we get into it, man, make sure to smash that like button, drop the sub, all that good stuff, because man, 150 likes on the video, MTOAs on Twitter, at your Bugs on Twitter, buying, selling MT, period. But yo, what is going on with the auction house? Here is the update. We got another update. The auction is down at 12 o'clock Eastern. This is bad. This is bad news for all of us. So now, I literally am walking away from this game. Like, I literally cannot post any auctions anymore. I'm so freaking pissed off. Like, dude, I am so heated right now. It's not even, it's crazy. I'm heated. Right now, so the auction house is down right now. Now, I don't know if you guys could possibly see some of these cards. I don't know what's going on, but yo, what the frick? It's down again, and I just wanted to update you guys. If you're on right now, try bidding on every card you see. I don't know if it's on PS4, but dude, I can't believe this, dude. This is shocking to me. I can't. This is really, really, really crazy. It's just a little update for you guys, but the fact that this is down, remember I said you couldn't post cards between 5 and 7 Eastern? Well, guess what? Now you can't post cards in general. So, like, if you have your Opals, don't post your Opals. Do not post your Opals. Do not post your Opals. Do not post your Opals. Like, we are in trouble, guys. We are in big, 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 big trouble. Literally. Literally. So, what is going to go down now? My expectations, you guys gotta be super, super, super careful with what you post. And honestly, just try to get your MT up. Maybe you could get some of these cards for the low. I don't know how it's working. I don't know what's going on anymore. But it seems like the auction is so damn broken at this point. And I don't even know what the hell to tell you guys. Like, straight up, I'm just gonna say good luck. I wish you luck. And honestly, try to make MT. Simply just, like, literally, I would just bid on whatever you see for the low. Because I don't know if people are seeing the cards right now. I don't know if people are seeing any cards right now. But, yeah, just wish me luck. I'll wish you luck. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Just a little auction house glitch update. Honestly, I'm kind of scared. Don't post your cards now. Don't post your cards at all. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for more content. Have a good one. Peace.